and some problems, and I don't expect it to get any better. Your Monday, Target Pass, Rental Pass, you could see some blizzard conditions. They are closed for the time being. Of course, we'll keep you updated as we see conditions changing, but our main concerns are really threefold. We've got the snow that's in place, the ice that's underneath that snow, and the wind that could be really reducing visibility, as well as the temperatures. To be quite honest, we're going to be struggling today temperature-wise into the single digits. Off and on snow showers are expected. I think the models are a little low for Bozeman and Butte through the afternoon today. Most areas are probably going to see anywhere between 1 and 3 inches of snow, but you notice the model spread. It is all or nothing with these models for Bozeman and Butte. Most of these models are in agreement on high amounts, but I don't think they're quite